two very beautiful females. First the Burmese and now the Havana. You're lucky there. Look at the intermediate coloration. The tones that are not the typical tones of a seal point and not the typical tones of a sepia coat. This is a mink, and you can see very clearly the aqua eye color. Very nice profile, nice ear set, beautiful coat, very correct information. Very nice size instead of his ears as well. Beautiful torso. And I guess very challenged by the presence of all these pretty females around him. But again, another fabulous example of breeding not only for beauty and to meet the standard for the breed, but also breed and select for fantastic disposition in the Bengal male. This is definitely a trait that is passed on to the progeny, so definitely, in my opinion, way more important than spots when we are raising animals to be companions, companions of humans. So, very, very beautiful cattle.